Hi, I'm Melinda, and welcome to Reining in My Dystonia. Today, I thought I would talk about, especially with me and my speech problems, dealing with customer service. Oh my God, what a frustrating dealing with customer service for anything is hard enough and frustrating enough, let alone to put a speech thing into it. Oh my God. I forget who I was calling for customer service. You know, first there's the whole thing about trying to just get a person to talk to. You know, and then by the time you get a person to talk to, you're all stressed out and I'm all stressed out and my speech is sucking. So anyway, dealing with customer service is so frustrating. You know, if I could get a person to begin with, like if I'm calling for something for customer service, what's he looking at? I would much rather get a person right away, because by the time I jump through the hoops of push this button, push that button, push this button, push that button, by the time I actually get a person, I'm all frustrated. There's a mayor that lives here, and we can smell her in her poo. So anyway, I think dealing with customer service for anyone is difficult. That it just gets more frustrating, and causes some more stress, and then our bodies take it out on us. Our bodies that we're always fighting. Corresponding with a friend. What did you say? When our bodies are our enemies, this is what they are. Our bodies are our enemies. You never would have thought, you know, when you were young that your body would become your enemy, would you? Anyway, thanks y'all. I know it's a short video. I'm gonna try and do more Dystonia videos, because that's why I started this thing. It's for the Dystonia. And the horses are my Dystonia management team, so I do need to include them. Anyway, look at him. He's just looking around. He's not. The one thing I really liked about him is he doesn't get real high-headed. I'll explain that someday. Anyway, thanks y'all. Have a great day.